The motives of Ewicher Yeeger are said to be unknowable or incomprehensible to humans. He is concerned primarily with the circle of life and rebirth, and can be benevolent to humans when their gain serves his purpose. While he can be compassionate, he can also be cruel, being more concerned with the well-being of the Earth than us humans.